A 7.3-magnitude earthquake jolted China's Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region at Beijing Time 5:19 p.m. Wednesday, according to official readings by the China Earthquake Network Center. The epicenter, with a depth of 12 kilometers, was monitored at about 36.1 degrees north latitude and 82.5 degrees east longitude, the center said in a statement.